further our conversation about the Excel interface itself. There's a few more things that I want to point out here. So once again, I'm going to remove my head from the screen. Now, we've seen the quick access toolbar. You've got your ribbon directly below that. There's the ribbon right there. You've got the name box and the formula bar right below that. And then down at the very bottom of the screen, we've got what's called the status bar. Nope, let's get that right there. There we go. Now, the status bar is actually one that we pretty commonly overlook because it's kind of small, just kind of out of the way. But we've got some important stuff that can potentially show up there. So I'm going to recommend to you, keep an eye on that. We'll talk about various features that show up and that you can activate inside of the status bar. Right now, we've got, over towards the right, you've got your views. Currently, I'm inside of what's called normal view. Right next door to that, you've got page layout, and then we have page break preview. These three buttons allow you to change the view of your workbook. Right? And then to the right of that, you've got a zoom bar that allows you to zoom in and out of the Excel workbook or worksheet itself. Now, these buttons here, the view buttons, are also available to you on the View tab at the top of your screen. If I go back to the View tab, on the left-hand side, we've got Workbook Views, and you can see that I've got Normal, Page Break Preview, and Page Layout, those exact same buttons that we saw down at the bottom that are currently behind my big fat head there. So, but that's just a little bit more about the interface, and you will see that change. You will see some other stuff show up on the on the status bar. Just as an example, if I right-click on the status bar, you'll see that there's all sorts of stuff in there. They're not all showing up for me right now, but once we start working in there, start selecting data, start manipulating data, you will see some other bits of information show up on the status bar. All right. Now, there's one more thing that I want to show off here, just more of the Excel interface. And this really deals with the document you're working within. Now, you'll recall, when I first launched Excel, I told that I wanted to work with a new blank workbook. So you've got the Excel interface, which is really this portion right here, and then the status bar at the bottom of the screen. And then, let's change my color here, you've got the Excel workbook. And that's the document that you're going to be working inside of. This is where all your data is going to go. Now, if you're an experienced Excel user, great, you know all about this. If you're newer to Excel, we're going to break this down. We're going to get an understanding of the Excel workbook and understanding what worksheets are compared to the workbook, how to navigate it, how to reference it, and so on. So there's really kind of two pieces. You've got the Excel application interface, and then you've got the workbook itself. All right. So that's kind of fundamental, kind of high level, the Excel interface. Now we're going to dig into it as we continue working inside of Excel. Again, if you've got any questions, visit the Q&A section of the course. Ask your questions there. All right. Hopefully it's going good for you so far. The next thing we're going to do is jump in and get a little bit more understanding about the Excel workbook itself, the main Excel file.